almost 2 weeks now to the planting of these corn, and we see a very, very, very high rate of germination among this corn. Now this here, I believe, is Hadassah's row. This very bent row here. So we're just checking them out. So Tuesday would be 2 weeks, and they would be ready for their first molding, if we feel like it.